Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel, Super Sam 7. We are 20% through LEGO Indiana Jones after just 5 parts, and right now we're going to do the last one in Episode 1, Chapter 6, Opening the Ark, finishing it off with Raiders of the Lost Ark story mode here. Again, picking up right where we left off. Hello. I need to go to the bathroom. Huh. Oh. Ah, classic frying pan. Well, that has a ginormous handle to it. Okay, I thought there's gonna be something there. Oh, there is. I was assuming there might be something there because of the blue mini kits up top. Oh my gosh, blue stud up top. That Indiana Jones can easily get. Whoa, that's a lot of studs there for, Indiana Jones to collect already. Whoa, look how much, studdage we have already for the True Adventurer. Here we go. Ah, crud. Now you might be wondering, oh wow, why I have suddenly been caring so much about destroying these guys with my whip. Well, that's because there's an achievement for it. So, I figured to get it now. Try and do as much in story mode. Oh. Oh, wait, wait. There we are. I was wondering about, certain studdage. Oh, I could have taken him down with the simple whip attack too. Oh, well. I'm sure there's one area which it's like super easy to do. Huh. Well. Is that a machine gun? I think so. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm just running through here. I think this might be a little bit of a faster level for me to complete because I don't really know much about the minikits here. So here's what I'll do for her. Only small characters can fit through hatches. Okay, oh, here we go. So she's gonna go to the other side. Some puzzles can only be completed by pressing Y. Oh, we learned that last part. We already learned that. Open that up. Oh, we have to pull the levers at us at the same time. Oh, I wish I had a 1,000 stud hidden behind there. Oh, okay. I hate these guys. 20 gamer score, achievement unlocked. Okay, I guess that's for defeating a certain amount of bad guys. Maybe it's with my whip. Maybe that's the one with my whip. I hope so. But yeah, look at that, we got 20 gamer score, wow! We have so much already for achievements just playing this game normally. I'm gonna assume that I have to take this box somewhere. Oh, is it for that ship? Oh, it probably is. Yeah, I'm gonna assume it's yes. Uh-huh. Oh, here we go. Alright, she's gonna literally go ballistic. Wait, why can't I turn all the way? There we go. Alright, did that work? No? Huh. Yeah, yeah. Good enough. No, we're there now. Oh. Huh. Okay. Now it's working. I don't know what happened there, but... oh well. Do you climb up the ladder faster by jumping this way? I don't know. Yay! True adventure. Got a purple stud. Very nice. And now we can get out of here. And to this questionably strange area. Why are the rocks or boulders orange? Like Garfield. Oh no, that is just not nice. Did he fire a bullet and that bullet hit my, That's actually kind of smart. That's kind of cool. I like how you destroy things. The destruction sound also sound, is also making a different attack sound. Like when you punch a bush, it sounds different than punching this. No, I can't get up there. Oh well. Oh, I see. I see what I have to do. Yay, another rope swing. Oh, that was kind of cool. I collected studs while swinging. There we go. I wanted to get my, Whoa! Ah, oh, I missed my hat. Oh, I could have just turned into a different character to not lose my hat. Okay. I'll remember that next time. I am here for the meeting. Thank you very much. I think. I don't know what that did. What did that do? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to fix this first? Alright. Oh wait, did it unlock this area? Huh. Is that what it did? I think it did, okay. I know it doesn't matter for studs at this point. Oh, wait, what is this for? Some animals throw you high into the air when you jump off of them. Oh. Huh. I'm gonna guess I can jump up here. Was that all that was for? I don't know for sure, but is I think I can just get the same thing from jumping off of this. Oh, wait. Oh, that's part of the level. Huh. Okay. There we go. I'm just going through here for the heck of it. Can I destroy this? Nope. Oh, wait. Oh, is it... Place that there. Oh, he just threw another one by himself. Awesome. Ah ha 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 ha. Yes, this is what I wanted. This is definitely what we wanted. Finally. The bazooka. Now, is there something back here I can destroy? Oh, in the other room there was. Can I go into the other room with it? I really wonder, because I'll be a... Oh my gosh, you can. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm sorry, I'm wasting time like nobody's business here, but... it is worthwhile. Unless it disappears when I jump to that. Nope, okay. Oh, wait. No! It's not worth it at all! Okay, so what the... Crud. Oh, but I could still... Do I still have the hat? I think I do. What's he gonna say? Yes? He's saying yes! Thank you very much. Oh. This is kind of a dark area looking. Okay, I thought I could do the bazooka. So I don't even want to waste time doing that. That's kind of the thing with these walkthroughs I do. They're different because I know... Or at least I try my best to get all the minikits I can in story mode. And then by the end, it'll be like... Oh shoot, let me dive and get that one. Then at the end, it'll be like, oh well... Now I have... Like, the first 5 parts, I have already like... 50% or sorry 20% through the game. How cool would that be if I finished a game at over 50% completion just going through story mode? Now I'm not gonna do that. Maybe I will. I don't know. I'm thinking, do I want to go through this whole game through story mode and then do extras at the end? So the first 18 parts with a full story mode. I actually don't think I want to, but I might, just because it seems really, really cool to just figure out. And I also did the first 18 parts of my Lego, my Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga walkthrough that way. So I might not do any free play. Okay, there's that one, and... Yay, completed. Okay, oh, we still have one more shot with this thing, huh? Oh no! There we go, huh? What was Indiana Jones doing all scared back there? I wouldn't be surprised if so many people have skipped this part of my video just because why am I wasting time? No, nope, stay there. Okay, phew. Yes, we see it. We were right by it the whole time. 3 out of 10, okay. That doesn't seem like a good deal right now, but I think I'll get a lot more as I continue the story. You know, maybe I should have looked at a walkthrough guide before I started this level, because then it'd probably be a lot faster. She only has one more shot in her bazooka, so I might as well spend it on... What should I spend it on? Oh! This, of course. Or no, she has more? Huh. Oh, it's the other side of it needs to be destroyed. Never mind. I'm just gonna keep going through it, cause, these LEGO game puzzles and just environments and soundtrack are amazing. Okay, there we go. I thought it was the other side. And that didn't give us anything useful. Alright, let me come in here. Oh! Destroyed the birthday cake. That got us 4 out of 10. I don't know what else there could be in this room, so I'm just gonna go. Oh, so I have to... Okay, 1, 2, 3... Alright, so if I do the code over here, I think it will still... 1... 2... Nope, you stay there. Well, still open, yep. Awesome, okay, wow. I'm doing a lot better at this level than I thought I would be. Just because I didn't really have an idea of minikits. And bravo, 5 out of 10, 88,000, right? Yep. Now, I think the next area might not even be the end of the level. Oh no. Oh no. These levels are definitely tons longer than most of the LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga ones. There they are. Ah, Major Toth is still here. Hello. We're up here. And we have a bazooka aimed at your heads. You would not dare fire and destroy the Ark. Dang it, he's right. Oh, and we're captured as well. Oh, crud, they have bazookas as well. Oh, wait a minute, it's Belloc. Boss fight time. Just like we have another boss fight. We have another boss fight. Boom, get out of here. Get out of here. Don't even try. Ah, crud. Well. He killed me. Oh, he killed himself, I guess, so that's okay. I don't think enemies will continue to come here. Oh, they will. They definitely will. I don't know why I need his hat, but in case I did, I put it on my head. Boom! Oh yeah, a shovel! Oh, there they come now. Okay, I hit him twice. Once to launch him in the air, and once to, fully defeat him. I wonder if this stuff I'm doing now is actually... Oh, yep, it's probably just for the boss fight. Where was the thing I had to dig up? Huh. Alright, well, Belloc is just standing here for no reason. Ooh, here is something. A minikit, right? Yes! 6 out of 10. Am I going backwards in this level? Again, I guess that might be for the boss, the actual boss. Okay, can't get up there yet. I guess we've done everything. Time to actually fight this guy. Sending his goons after us like nobody's business. Oh! Up we go, and... hello. No, you're not getting away from me that easily. Oh, he just did. Wow. These guys are super annoying. Have a shovel up or a punch in the face. Not so fast, Belloc. Not even all of your... oh! He killed me. And boom! Defeated! Oh my goodness, what's gonna happen to them? Oh my gosh! Their Lego heads were actually melting. The end. The bad guys just killed themselves, I guess. No romance for you. And there we go. 10 gamer score. Keep your eyes shut. Achievement unlocked. And we've unlocked Indiana Jones in his army disguise. Marion in her nightgown. Okay, we've actually unlocked new characters this level. True Adventurer 100% giving us another 25,000 studs. And we got 111,000 more. So now we have over 300,000 studs. 300,720. Yes! I guessed right as well. And minikits, we got 3, 4, 5, 6 out of 10. Now time to finish the story of over 300,000, over a quarter of a million studs. I don't think we've ever had this much before. We'll take the arc from you guys, okay. Hey, there's Brody. And I don't think Indiana Jones ever wears that suit in the actual gameplay. But anyway. Thank you, my friend. And let's go, Marion. Yay, Marion. Goodbye, have fun. And now the crate is now locked up in this warehouse. Teasing for, I don't know, a return or something. With a whole bunch of other stuff. Oh, does he see us? Hey, who are you? Oh well. Whoa. Oh, he got lost in this place, in the warehouse. There we go! LEGO Indiana Jones The Original Adventures, developed by Traveler's Tales. Thank you guys so much, Traveler's Tales is amazing. And look at the concept art behind them, this is awesome game. I think that was from the level 4, right? where that concept artist runs from the level we just played right now. Okay, so let's see what we got. 23.2%. We went up 3.2% just doing that level in story mode. And this, oh my gosh. My childhood right there. First time on this channel seeing that logo play in this walkthrough. Because it wasn't in LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga. But anyway, here we go. Main hall. 23.2%. We have 34 out of 60 minikits, 6 out of 6 sword adventures, and 1 out of 6 red bricks in Raiders of the Lost Ark. Just doing it in story mode. And now let's go to the library and buy some characters. How many have we unlocked? Oh, maybe not that much. Okay, so we cannot buy Belloc for 50,000, the enemy officer in the desert for 30,000, the bandit for 15,000, the enemy boxer for 25,000, that was the boss fight of the last level, Captain Kanaga for 18,000, first mate for 12,500, and these are the guys who are cheering Indiana Jones on, Belloc in his robes for 50,000, and the enemy guard for 18,000. Awesome. We have every character now in episode 1 for LEGO Indiana Jones. Look at that. He's telling me to be quiet, but come on, that's amazing. Now, we still have 82,000, and I think in the mail room, is this what it is? Yep, we can buy an extra or two. So, oh, have we not bought one yet? Let's buy secret characters for 25,000. Ooh, there's an icon to look at. Oh. Let's buy the ice rink for... Oh no, I want to buy Fast Dig. Why not actually buy that? Fast Dig for 50,000. There we go. Fertilizer for 7,500. There we go. And fertilizer for 7,500, 30 studs we're starting off with when we do episode 2 in story mode, but hey, that's kind of like what we started off with 6 parts ago, starting off part 1, episode 1. So, with that said, I'm going to 26.7% now. I actually want to look at all of the characters we have unlocked. I don't even think the first level was the one that we got the most on. I think it was level 3. Nope. 2, 3, 4. Huh, okay. Replay. Wow. We don't have almost half, but we have about 2 rows out of 5, right? So, that's cool. Look at that. Look at all those characters. Alright, so 26.7% through, and we got 2 achievements this episode. And I have been working on, and like I said, I had been working on getting the other ones. Let me actually quit that because I'm done playing for today. 1,465 gamer score. Just got these two. 12%, 120 out of 1,000 gamer score in LEGO Indiana Jones. So here we go, I got destroy 200 bad guys. 37.98% of gamers have unlocked that one for 20 gamer score. So that one was more common to get than completing levels 5 and 4. And then here we go. Keep your eyes shut. Complete the opening the arc level in story mode for another 10 gamer score. So, 30 gamer score this part with those two. I don't think it counts the amount, so let's see. Destroy 50 objects with a bazooka. Oh, I haven't gotten that one yet, huh? Let's see. Discover 50 pieces of buried treasure using the digging ability. Destroy, let's see, use the mechanic character 50 times. Access restricted enemy locations 50 times. Wow. I don't even think you need to do it 50 times to get the... to get 100% in the game. Complete story mode with all of these. Oh, some of these are secret. Okay. Wow. More secret achievements. Never mind. Smash 20 Lego objects on enemies' heads. Use your whip to kiss Marion, Willy, and Elsa. Alright, so... that said, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and have a great day.